Oh my god, I need a haircut. Welcome back to the channel, guys. This is gonna be such a fun slash cool video. It's my second vlog ever. I'm just basically gonna be vlogging the whole day with my dad, what we do, because I just wanna try it out, because I've never really done this before, and hope you guys enjoy the video.
About to take a shower, boys.
Oh, hey, guys.
I have to change hoodies because this one's dirty. So maybe the drip check isn't as drippy as I thought it would be. Yo, shout out Roman Atwood for this amazing G Fuel flavor. It's like one of the best ones I've ever had. I'm actually almost gone with the can or tub, whatever, and that's a rip in the chat. So yeah, my dad's gonna pick me up at like 10. I'm at like 12. It's like 10 right now. He's gonna pick me up. We're gonna do some things, get Chipotle, and it's gonna be pretty lit. So I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog so far. This is basically what I do on a Sunday. That sounded kind of weird, but yeah. Also, this video is inspired by FaZe Tico. He's probably my favorite YouTuber. His videos are really inspirational, and I like his vlog, so I'm basically gonna like kind of make it like one of his because I want to see how it goes. And I don't know, I kind of want to do the same thing as him later in life. So yeah, this video is inspired by you, bro. If you're watching this, I love you. I figured I'd get some Warzone games in before my dad gets here, so I'm gonna go ahead, maybe stream a little bit, get some content, you know, just kind of progress in the game, because this game is actually so fun, and I'm sick of Fortnite, so we're grinding Warzone, you already know. My dad will be here soon. He's probably still sleeping, to be honest, but yeah, I'll see you guys when he gets here.
Yeah, various listeners, whistling his death. Don't give a damn, I'm repping Young Sinatra till my last breath. Easily, my dog is confessing his lyrical aggression through indiscretion that triggers anti-depression when addressing my profession.
Okay, so I just played Warzone for like 2 hours and my dad picked me up, and right now we are at this little place called Payne Falls. It's basically like a little waterfall area. You could hike and stuff.
So yeah, this is basically, it's just like a waterfall. There's a guy down there walking his dog, a little puppy. Yeah, pretty lit. We're probably gonna go to Walmart and Chipotle and do a couple other things. You guys can stick around for that.
We just got back. I'm looking at these two houses. I'll put the pictures up right now. And now we're looking at this beast truck. Looks like a mini monster truck. I'll give you a little bit of a close-up. Got the drip on drip gang. Pretty cool, dude. 20 likes and I'll buy it right now. Not even joking. Nice truck. Needs work, but yeah, pretty lit. So I do.
Yeah, coming in, flex, I just wanna win, LA BB, who we running with, 2-2-3-3, I'm on 10 again, state your name.
Alright, we just got Chipotle, and it was kind of a weird experience because the workers were terrible there, and there was this guy just eating in the back. He wasn't doing anything, and there was like 10 people there, and only like 3 were working, and there was like 10 customers, so we'll show you what we got.
Okay, so for me, I got chicken, rice, queso sauce, sour cream, and cheese. And my dad got
double chicken, guacamole, cheese, corn salsa, mild salsa, sour cream, chips and salsa, but they didn't make it on the ride here, so I had to eat those first. So
yep, there. That's what he got. All right, we're gonna eat. We'll give you guys an update when we're done.
All right, just got done eating Chipotle. Mine was pretty good. The guy did not fill it up that much, so I'm still kind of hungry, but I had 2 cookies, so I'm chilling. Yeah.
How was your Chipotle?
Filling. Didn't even finish it all.
But it was good?
It was very good.
1 out of 10?
9.5.
Okay, so a lot of you guys that know me in real life probably know that I like Bob Marley. And I rep Bob Marley, and I'm about to show you guys why right now.
I shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot no deputy. Oh no, oh, I shot the sheriff.
Alright guys, so since I'm here with the originator of my name, Chew, I'm gonna let him tell you guys the story of how, like, why my name's Chew. So go ahead, Father.
Well, basically, it's because when Austin was a kid, he was a pain in the ass. And one day, I was holding him, and he was crying like a little bitch. Kind of like like he does now.
Right.
And, you know, I couldn't, nothing I could do. I couldn't get him to stop crying no matter what I did. So he had on a little onesie that had a picture of a train on it. And I just said, well, look at the choo-choo. And he started smiling. So therefore, his name was Choo-choo for the longest time. And then, as he got older, he put everything in his mouth. And then, so it went from Choo-choo to Chewy. And as he got older and the name stuck, we called him Chew. And that's why he's known as Chew.
Yep, I basically just put on my social media known as Chew because it's only, I didn't want to do Austin, so I just put Chew. But yeah, guys, that's going to wrap up the video. Do you want to say anything to them?
No.
Alright, he said subscribe to the channel because we're trying to hit 300. So, yep, this is the end of the video. See you guys later. Peace out.
Alright, listen, he just walked in the store, so I did want to say something. I don't understand half the shit this kid does. I don't understand this YouTube stuff, all these vlogs, all these videos. I don't understand most of it. And God knows I ain't got a face for video. But I'll tell you this, if you can support this kid, show him some love, help him achieve what he wants to achieve, because no matter how much he thinks it, he believes in himself. I believe in him, his mom, his sister, we all believe in him, and he can do it. Needs a little bit of help from y'all, but he'll get it. So show some love for Chew, and chances are he's going to make me do more of these, so hopefully you get used to seeing my ugly mug on here. And much love and respect to everyone.